Junko Taster, da comes in the 3187. Yeah, and this is stuff from Japan. It's from the company Kanro or something. And it's like the, yeah, the candy pencils. Here we go, and they're different moods, alright. Can't tell you what this guy is saying, so if you're from Japan, please translate what is does he saying. Yeah. Two flavors and you, I'm not quite sure what type of candy it is. Maybe it's hard candy. We will see in a moment. And here like the flavors, strawberry, muscat, pink grape, fruit grape, soda. Sounds interesting as a flavor. Lemon, mango and lime. So here comes all like backside. Seems to be small pencils. Yeah, eight flavors. Good, good, good. Here's the internet address where you can check out maybe more English ingredients and so on and so forth. Very good. Why is he depressed? Nobody knows. And I open it now. Good. Alright, so that's it. Everything's packed again. And I would say it's look kind of cute here. A little. Thing in the bowl. I guess I open the blue one. Okay. Yeah. Seems to be hard candy. Here we go. And say something on the surface color. Alright, I suck it now. Oh, it's a soda flavor. Mm-hmm. So it's sweet. What does it taste like? I'm asking myself, are they filled with something? Looks like as they are. I guess I may try to cut it now. So kind of nasty, but okay, let's do it. Alright, so I break it apart. No filling. Alright, tastes kind of interesting, undefined. It reminded me of something, but I need time. Anyway, so I guess let's check out some other flavors. It's good hard candy. I think I want to have muscat. Here we go. A muscat is like some sort of grape, yeah. This is a wonderful hard candy product, and I think has a shape. It's kind of unique. Never seen this before. Yeah, it's maybe a small pencil, maybe like a little crystal or something. Yeah, very good. All right, I guess I don't have all eight of them. Maybe you stay tuned. I do some of other in German. I guess maybe pink grapefruits. This sounds kind of fancy. So it's pink. It's wonderful. It's like. It's sweet. It has such a slight bitterness of a grapefruit. Awesome. I don't know whether I ever had sucked hard candy grapefruit, but this is definitely the best. All right, maybe. Ah, okay, let's try all of them. I guess this is. No, this is lime. So let's have some lime. Yeah, it's awesome. Definitely lime. Nice flavor. Strawberry. Strawberry is sort of the standard, isn't it? Well, default flavor, strawberry. Yeah, oh, Fantastic. It's better eating than eating a Reese straw, baby. Yeah. The Japanese definitely know how to make a good aroma, so yeah. Kudos to them. Alright, so what's left? I guess lemon. Lemon also is sort of a standard flavor. Yeah. Hold on. There's also mango and grape. Yes. It's like lemon, what you would expect, sour and stuff. So this is now mango. Come to me. Mango is not too exciting. The very best was pink grapefruit. This was mind-blowing. Mango sort of tastes like orange. Kind of sweet. All right, and last but not least, grape. Grape. Here we go. Yeah, do enjoy long episodes. And stay tuned. Do watch it for relaxation or whatever. Let me know. Nah. All right, the grape is not as intense as usual in other products. I guess it's kind of pleasant. So this was a little review. It's definitely the win. Yeah. So if you are a hard candy fan and you want to have something exciting, try this, especially the pink grapefruit. Yeah, it's like fantastic. So this was this little review, or was this a Japanese candy product? And yeah, do you want me to do more Japanese stuff? Are you from Japan? Let me know. And thanks for watching, guys. Gut, das ist jetzt Kanro. Und das sind halt solche Bonbons. Sind halt solche Stifte oder halt solche. Ja, so ein bisschen auch wie Kristalle sieht das aus. Und ist ein ganz tolles Hard Candy Produkt. Also Hard Zucker, wie auch immer. Viele interessante Geschmacksrichtungen hervorzuheben ist auf alle Fälle Pink Grapefruit. Also sowas habe ich noch nicht gegessen. Ja, oh, ist wirklich gut. Das ist so leicht bitter. Als hätte man, als würde man eine Grapefruit essen. Ich beeindrucke. Die Japaner können Aromen ziemlich gut. Und der nächste absolute Hammer ist auf alle Fälle Erdbeer. Das ist jetzt Erdbeer. Als besser, als würde man eine echte essen. Also, das würde wahrscheinlich mal. Nee, das war nicht Erdbeer. Das war dieses Mango. Ja, man ist wirklich schön definiert, das müsste Erdbeer sein. Ah. Mmh, ja, wirklich gut. Das ist so ein Genießerprodukt für Leute wie mich, die auf exotische Geschmäcker stehen, auf alle Fälle. Gekauft im Importstore Sugarfari. Genau. Und hier steht alles Mögliche noch drauf. Und so weiter. Genau, und dieses Muscat, das ist auch ziemlich gut. Das sind so die hellen Trauben. Das sind bei uns die hellen Trauben. Gut, das wäre soweit. Danke, dass ihr die Folge angeschaut habt. Und ja. Genau. Und ja, bis zur nächsten Folge.